South Africa's Society in Fashion, as the magazines say, is out for the big race of the winter season. And as you can see, the winter fog is as thick as usual. This Metropolitan Handicap will go down to history as the smallest field for 15 years. 13 runners, so it's bound to be unlucky for 12 of them. The winner is Asbestos II by half a length. The right sort of horse for the warm weather, but too far away to do me any good.